Yes, my people, good day. Day up on the corner. Yeah, man. Bless up to everybody who take the time out for logging, subscribe, and, you know, take the time out for talk about things and with them friend. You see me? You don't know, say it's a new channel we have around here, so I lift up, you know. Half of the ground we say. Yeah, man, so many thanks for the item support. Yeah, man, to the topic we name, we call it Big Trouble in a Little Jamaica. Yeah, man, Big Trouble in a Little Jamaica. What that mean? Basically, you have a whole heap of things that go on in one small little vicinity, one small little space. Isn't me? As we all know, Jamaica is a small little island surrounded by the Caribbean Sea. You understand? And when you check the levels of things right now, a whole heap of things you see are going. Where? When I really like. So, Big Trouble in a Little Jamaica. That's the thing there. Yeah, man. Today, I really want to talk about the movie them. And the things them with the movie them are portray. Because you see a string load of movie that come out of Jamaica for the last couple of years. Well, maybe not the last couple of years, but over the years, should say. We see numerous amount of movie come out of our little place. And some of them we like, some of them we love, some of them can do better. Straight up. But nevertheless, we're going to talk about the movie them will come out of Jamaica. Seen? What we really want to talk about the movie them is the amount of violence we install at the movie them. The violence and the crime. The amount of drugs, the use of drugs and, you know, the extreme people. The things them people are do in a them movie. And the effect what it have upon the youths them. Because you know, so the youth them live with them learn. And if you continue to release imagery like this for the people them watch, then we're going to create with that. We're going to create a society, a vipers, a society, drug lords, killers. See? Real talk is real talk. Because people live with them learn. Because the thing about Pickney is this, and them born like when you buy a computer, you buy a blank computer, it only install with the program them. If you make it operate, you can turn it on. It's when I deal it, and then yeah. Nothing really depend on the computer more than it turn on. You see me? It up. You know, say yeah, the computer fully functional, good to go, so to speak. Likewise, a child, when a child born, child have life. And everything else, but for help it survive, sense how the parents are and all of these things. But the child really know a lot of things. The child really know nothing, so to speak. It's all about how you program it with. Like what you do to the computer, you install, you know, your little game, then you install, you know, your little media player and your one and two apps, them. Yeah, like the youth. You know, wherever you teach this youth is wherever you install at the youth. Seen? And it's where the youth learn and over. This is where the youth start to gain his life experience from. Until, you know, maybe later on in life you can decide for yourself what you want to do and all of these things. You know, start get up, you sense them together, start pick sense out of nonsense and start with your own thing. But yeah, up until then point, it's all about what you teach this youth. And to be honest, what you teach is youth at a young age have a big influence and a big part to play in the youth future life. If you understand what I say. So then the movie them now, when you make a movie, when you create movies and everything where you create now, the movie them is about violence and crime and all of these things, and the people them I watch these things and I go back to school, I discuss them thing with them friend them, and when them I play games, you know, them I play for be such and such character from this movie and all of these things. You know, so what I create. See, we create a society are vipers. See? So we need to start create more positivity in the movie them. So when time they pity them, I watch these movie, them can create a more positive sense within themselves. You understand? So we can have a better society and a better future. Yeah man, pan the corner TV with them, you know. I would like the item to leave them comments and basically tell what we want to think about, what we are talking about. Yeah, big trouble in a little Jamaica. I remember say we are going to deal with part 2 to that thing here too, you know. Where we are going to talk about violence in the music and all of them something that they influence where it have upon the youth them. You know, so one thing with we Jamaican, where we don't know if we don't realize this about ourselves. You know, so we, whatever we do, we influence a lot of people. You understand? Take for instance, even the dancing, you create a one dance, some don't run the surround one part. I'm a little did you know it before you even know it. The thing gone real wide, everybody do it. You see what I say? So, I even a little one chat. You create a little one chat around one corner, around one part, and before you know it, everybody have it. I use it. Becomes the biggest thing. So, what I say is this. What I like, this is some more positive things that come out of the movie, them. You see me? We can actually teach the kids them something. Teach the kids them something positive. Because you know, so the people them love the movie, because the greatest thing is, if you go watch a movie and go discuss it at school with your friend them and all of them things there, you see me? So, more of the creators them take this in consideration. When I make the movie them, think about the picnic them. And think about what we are teaching picnic them. What we are putting in front of them. What we are, you know, what we are make them see. On the TV or on social media. You understand? Because at the end of the day, the world ever want a better place to live in, you know. So I could try and create that now. You see me? I could start with the movie. You see me? I know enough people have all about a lot of things right now. A whole heap of people, a whole heap of things to say about this. And we are talking about the movie and we're not talking about the music. But I left the music for another discussion. See? Want the people to like and share and subscribe. You see me? And big up on yourself once again. As a little nation of people, we're so influential. We have a lot of influence worldwide. And a lot of people. Because when you say worldwide, a whole heap of people you chat about. So basically, what we do have a big effect. Even though we may be a small little dot, a small little place on the map, so to speak. Wherever we do have a big effect. So when we do all the move with them and them thing, yeah, and I install all of them tough talk, yeah, and, you know, be a badness and be a jugs and violence and gonna bust up and rate. I wonder if you never think to yourself, say, boy, this thing, yeah, reflect. And bear in mind that we so influential. When we show certain things, it creates a big problem. You understand? Yeah. So, if we should have stayed so baps now, as when I see one interview at one point where Buju talk about certain artists and them say, hey, if we should have stayed so baps like what Buju said and turn the spanner in the right direction, so to speak, and start create some more positive movie. So movie will show more about love and less about violence and hate and less about crime. Me feel to say we would have created a better society. It may not take full effect as quick as we would have liked it to happen. But in the long run, that we would have end up with a better society. Because the youngster them who grew up and I watch these things, I hate them would have actually learned. Them would not learn this crime and violence we are living. Seen? And why we are say this is because these things, we are put it in front of our eyes, and wherever you put it in front of your eyes, you have to be careful. Wherever you are watch, you have to be careful. Seen? Because picnic live with them learn. Picnic born like a blank computer and you program it with all of the programs them. We want it to use, you know, through life. Seen? I just simple that. So we have to be careful what we are doing. Yeah man, panic on over there, you know. Big up on yourself. Bless up. Remember to like, subscribe, share. You know, so it's a brand new TV we are trying to lift off of the ground. So one day I them support and we give many thanks. PandaCornerTV@gmail.com. Remember, so you can send me the latest clip them and we can talk about them and all of them thing. Yeah. You see me? And remember, so we deal with music review and all of these things. Because you don't know the thing going on. I lift up with saying half of the ground. Positive vibration we bring each and every time. Manners and respect. Yes, my people, good day. Day up on the corner. Yeah, man. Bless up to everybody who take the time out for logging, subscribe, and, you know, take the time out for talk about the things and with them friends. You see me? You don't know, say it's a new channel we have around here, solid.